A progress review meeting on conducting the provincial council election was held at the Temple Trees last evening under the patronage of Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe.
An official letter was sent by the joint opposition, and I won't mention the name. Their double standards was revealed as they did not mention their stance. They say before the public that they are ready to face whatever that comes their way and that the old system is fine by them. It said that they will not mention their stance but ask the government to mention theirs. The JVP did not come and we will arrange another discussion with them and will arrive at a final decision. They did. The UNP said that they wanted the old system. The Tamil Progressive Alliance said the same. Muslim Congress agreed on the old system. All Ceylon Makkal Congress wanted the old system. EPDP agreed on the old system. The TNA, meanwhile, also wanted the old system. SLFP are the only one who objected and wanted to go with the new system. The joint opposition sent a letter without mentioning their stance.
December, January,